एलआयसीन शेनवारा आपलं 56वं वर्षुकी दीस मनेलं. गोयची अकाउंटंट जनरल देविका या कार्यावळीक मुखेल सोयरी म्हण आसली. चालू वर्षा गोंया खातीर 1,30,000 पॉलिसींची मोख दवरल्या अशें गोयचे विभागीय वेवस्थापक सुरेश चंद्र आचार्यान सांगलें.
गोवा के लिए एक्चुअली साल के लिए हम लोग टारगेट रखा है 1,30,000 पॉलिसी हुई थी 196 करोड़ ऑफ बिजनेस. उसी में हम लोग का अभी 30,673 पॉलिसी विथ 41 करोड़ हो गया है. और हमारा जो बजट अचीवमेंट हिसाब से हम लोग अभी हमारा वेस्टर्न जोन जो कि महाराष्ट्र गोवा एंड गुजरात का मिलाकर है उसी में नंबर 1 पोजीशन में है एंड पॉलिसी में हम लोग नंबर 3 पोजीशन में है. मातृ छाया बोलकर एक ऑर्गेनाइजेशन है जिसमें उनका कुछ रिक्वायरमेंट्स है, वी आर गोइंग टू डोनेट देम. हम लोग अराउंड 10,000 प्लांटेशन करेंगे एनवायरमेंट डेवलपमेंट के लिए ऑल दी ओवर दी गोवा, दैट इज आवर प्रोजेक्ट. देन हम लोग स्कूल का बच्चों को पार्टिसिपेशन के लिए LIC से पार्टिसिपेशन कराने के लिए वी आर हैविंग आवर प्रोजेक्ट दैट कॉम्पिटिशन द स्कूल्स एम्प्लॉइज ये ऑल्सो एंड इट विल बी एंडेड विथ आवर फंक्शन ऑन 7th.
नेहरू कप सर्तीच्या ग्रुप फेरयेंत भारताक कॅमरूनान 1-0 गोलान हरयले. तरी आसतना भारतान फायनलीत प्रवेश केला. ह्या हारीचो क्लिफर्ड मिरांडा आनी डेंजील फ्रँको ह्या भारतीय खेळगड्यांचेर परिणाम जावंक ना. प्रशिक्षक विम कॉवरमान्साक ताच्या पहिल्याच सर्तीत जैत मेळून दिवपाचो आनी नेहरू कप भारतातूच दवरपाचो विश्वास भारतीय खेळगड्यांनी उक्तायला. 15व्या नेहरू कपाचो निमणो सामनो आयतारा भारत आनी कॅमरूना मदीं जातलो. हाच्या पयली ह्या सर्ती खेळपी धेंपो स्पोर्ट्स क्लब आनी चर्चिल ब्रदर्साच्या खेळगड्या वांगडा प्रुडंट उलयले.
फायनलीन धेंपोच्या क्लिफर्ड मिरांडान बरो अटॅकिंग खेळ करपाची गरज आसा.
व्हॉट इज द फिलिंग राईट नाऊ इन द कॅम्प? आर यू स्टील कॉन्फिडंट?
या इवन दो वी लॉस्ट द मॅच वी कॅन टेक आउट अ लॉट ऑफ पॉझिटिव्स फ्रॉम द मॅच. यू नो वी प्लेड वेल. द ओनली थिंग वॉज दॅट वी डिडंट हॅव मेनी ओपनिंग्स. यू नो यस्टरडे द ओनली थिंग वॉज वी मेड 2 or 3 एरर्स the first one was they conceded a goal.
You think India did a good job in sort of keeping the lead down only to 1-0? You defended very well and played very well thereafter.
1-0, we had gone with the mind that we will go and win the match.
Okay,
you know, let the commentators or people think or whoever the whatever you call them critics, let them think what they want. That's not our moderation. What's more important was for us to go out there, give our best, you know, and try to win the game, not just hit the scoreline low, but
okay,
win the match.
What is your expectation for tomorrow's match? Any prediction in your mind and any idea what your score could be, India could win?
Cameroon, as you know, is a very, very tough opponent. They are what, 50 in the world?
Yeah.
You know, it will be difficult. I'm not saying it's not impossible, but it will be very difficult, you know, to get a result tomorrow. And that is what we'll do. We'll go with a positive frame of mind and we'll try to get a result for ourselves tomorrow.
मजगती कॅमरून पंगडाच्या अटॅका पासून चर्चिल ब्रदर्सचो डिफेंडर डेन्झिल फ्रँकोन शिटूक रावपाक जाय.
डेफिनेटली निकल से, बिकॉज आय फील दॅट प्लेइंग अगेन्स्ट अ टीम हू इज 52 इन द वर्ल्ड रँकिंग.
Yeah.
And we are very far from them, actually. We are nowhere close to them. And that was a very good performance from the Indian team to, lose 1-0 at least. And we could have done much better because we had also our chances. And the way they had their chances, we had the same opportunities to score goals.
Defensively, describe how it was, because you must have been facing a lot of attacks down the flank. So
yes, they were like, you know, I mean, they had their certain moves and all those things, but we really managed in a proper way to defend them, because their wingers are very good. I mean, especially the left half and the right half, who is very quick.
Okay.
And to control them was a bit trouble. And it was not trouble yesterday, but we had watched their matches in the previous matches. So our coach had instructed us what to do, and that's what we did according to the plan. Through the wings, they scored many goals, but yesterday it was all blocked. And
okay, and now your thoughts about tomorrow's match?
I think we have a very good chance, because since playing yesterday with them, we've got more confidence that yes, we can play with a team like Cameroon, who are physically and they are very tough players and all those things compared to us. But then I feel that we are really going to do good. And tomorrow is the day we have to wait and watch what happens.
खेळा खबराकार निखिल परेरा प्रुडंट मीडिया खातीर.
खेळा खात्याची वर्सुकी जिल्हा पातळीवेली उत्तर जिल्हा बॅडमिंटन सर्त म्हापशेच्या पेडे इंडोर हॉलात हालीत झाली. चलयांच्या गटात म्हापशेचे एस ए सेंट झेवियर हायस्कूल वस्तात थारले. या वर्षा आयोजन बरे आसा असे सारस्वत विद्यालयाचे शिक्षक जयेंद्र नागवेकर म्हणतात.
कॉम्पिटिशन बरें जालां ह्या खेपे आनी वेल ऑर्गनायजय जालां. सर्टिफिकेट्स एन ऑल सगळे टायमार दिले ओनू. एवरी इयर अशें जायनासलें. इयर दीस इयर वेल ऑर्गनायज. इवन विनर्स स्नॅप्स आर टेकन एन्ड गिवन ऑन द फोटोज वीच एनकरेजीस द स्टुडंट्स. म्हणजे स्टुडंटांक एनकरेज जाता की फुडें येवपाक. पयलीं अशे फोटोज बी कांय दिनासले.
तुमकां ह्यो खबरो चुकल्यो आसात जाल्यार आमच्या www.prudentmedia.in वेबसायट वा ट्विटर अकाउंट प्रुडंट गोवा वा www.facebook.com/prudentmedia ह्या फेसबूक अकाउंटाचेर मेळटल्यो. इतल्यान हें खबराचित्र हांगाच सोंपता. पवित्रावत प्रुडंट मिडिया. नमस्कार.